coming on to the ceremony, and now with this part, it's not even here. What happened? Well, that's okay. Just in case this happened, I do have a secondary song for Justin, as I want to honor both of them at the same time. I don't even know what happened. I thought I had it, but it's not coming up on here. Ooh, I hate when they do this. Ow. Okay. Okay. So, you know what? I'm going to wind up playing part B, Plan B, one of Jonathan's other favorite songs. I'm going to play Pink for him. That will be the honoree song. And then I am also going to be playing Sarah's song, The Highwayman. And so what I'm going to do now is I'm getting that all together on the Big D Zone. Ah, here it is. Here is Pink and True Love for Jonathan. Now let me go ahead and confer upon them their award. To Jonathan and Sarah, I bestowed upon you the award for being in the Hall of Fame, for being the newcomer in Big D country with all rights and privileges thereof, and I welcome you to Big D country and welcome you to the Hall of Fame. Congratulations, Jonathan and Sarah. Now, ladies and gentlemen, to the two honorees, and they are all in the chat room right about now, to the two honorees, here's for Sarah, the Highwayman, and also to Jonathan, Pink, True Love, on the Big D Zone Phase 2 Award Ceremony.
Soldier shed his lifeblood on my grave. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive. My little sailor, my little one on the tide, and with the sea I did abide. I sailed the schooner round the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blaze. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I am living still. I was a man builder, was a never perfect one. Steel and water is the line. I placed on hold alone while I was on. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that grave to the north side. The line is still around. Always leaves round and round and round and round. I'll fly a starship whilst the universe goes by. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain, but I will remain, and I'll be back again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again, and again.
what you say. Sometimes I wanna slap you on your whole face. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons down. I know life would suck without you. At the same time, I wanna hug you. I wanna wrap my hands around your neck. You're an but I love you, and you made me so mad. I ask myself why I'm still here, or where could I go? You're the only love I've ever known. But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be true love. True love, it must be true love. Nothing else will break my heart like true love. Little brain around my feelings. Just once, please try not to be so mean. Repeat after me now. R-O-M-A-N-T-E. Come on, I'll say it slowly. You can do it, baby. At the same time, I wanna hug you. I wanna wrap my hands around your neck. But I love you, and you made me so mad. I ask myself, why I'm still here, or where could I go? You're the only love I've ever known. But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be true love, it must be true love. Nothing else can break my heart like true love, it must be true love.
Sometimes I wonder how we ever came to be. Oh, are you on me,
ladies and gentlemen, that was for our two honorees as newcomers of Big D Country, for Jonathan and Sarah, True Love, and also The Highwayman. So I need Slayer 454 or Jonathan, if he could get Slayer 454's message, that he could email the song to me. And then I could put it in either the next ceremony, either tomorrow or another time to have the ceremony. I do have Yoda and Jedi and Obi-Wan Kenobi song. I like to welcome, we have two newcomers to Big D Country. One is anonymous and another two is, I hope I don't say his name wrong or her name wrong. Hanny Calder. If I mispronounce your name, I apologize. But welcome to Big D Country, Hanane Calder, and also Anonymous. Welcome to Big D Country. I would like to also welcome Yoda. I would also like to welcome Gigi Girl to Big D Country. But, but anyway, so I also have a new song that I want to play right about now. You know what? I'm going to induct my roommate into the Hall of Fame. I already have their song already. So I would like to induct my roommate into the Hall of Fame for being a great help during this time. And I would like to thank them for helping me as I am here in Mississippi and, you know, making Mississippi part of Big D country. So to my roommate, I confer upon you the Big D Country Citizen of the Year Award for going above and beyond to help Big D Country be able to still continue to do shows. So welcome to my roommate, to the Hall of Fame, Big D Country. Here is the Miracle Wonders, and it he's right on time on the Big D Zone. Congratulations.
Wonder why you're the one.